next stretch is called Piriformis Stretch. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna cross one leg over the other, and then you're gonna take your hands, place them behind your knee here, and what you're gonna do is pull from this ankle to the opposite shoulder. Okay, should feel a pretty good stretch kind of in the glute area here. Okay, hold for about 30 seconds, or you can complete 6 deep breaths with this. Okay. Then you can go and switch and do the same thing on the other side.